Hello students, welcome back to the second part of instructional video. In my last video, I was talking about pamphlets that have advertisements of different eateries in my area. So I wanted to say that since we are staying home for the most of the time nowadays, so those pamphlets have information and have messages for home delivery of food or for takeaway services. So maybe you can use those pamphlets. If you receive them, you can use those pamphlets too for your PowerPoint presentation. Similarly, you can also find your favorite TV advertisements on internet. You can play them on your screen. You can take screenshots of your favorite parts of the advertisement and then use those images, use those screenshots for your PowerPoint presentation. Here, I'm just giving you different examples of ideas that you can use for your presentations. Let's move to the second part of the question. This says that, well, this question is that through the PowerPoint slide, show us any example of public service announcement by any brand or company, an example that also serves to be a public relations tool. If you remember in our lecture on public relations, when we were talking about different tools of public relations, we talked about public service messages or public service announcements. To answer this question, you have to find a message that can be in the form of the advertisement, that is a public service message that public service message also serves to be a public relations tool. Let me show you the example that I have here. Well, as you can see, I found the advertisement on the internet and I took the screenshots for the PowerPoint presentation. Here you see the advertisement of Lifebuoy soap that they are playing on TV. And I think this message here is a very good example of public relations tool as well. Well, you see when this advertisement begins, the actor says that you may have seen me promoting Lifebuoy soap, but today I'm asking you to use any soap that you have to protect yourself and to protect Pakistan. On one hand, this message is promoting Lifebuoy soap. And on the other hand, this message is also giving a public service